A representative from the DA's office says they have dropped the charges against Alonzo Cotton for now because they say the woman they believe he hit right here in the 7300 block of Bennett Street last month remains in a coma.
For more than 3 weeks, 50-year-old Ernestine Ross has been unresponsive inside UPMC Presby, likely unaware of the struggles her family has lived with. Their sadness was clear inside court today as they walked just feet from Alonzo Cotton, the man who police say hit Ross, then left her bleeding in the street.
We've said from the beginning this was an unfortunate accident, and that's if Mr. Cotton struck Ms. Ross. We have never even conceded that he did. The fact is he admitted he hit something in that area. He never saw a human being.
Yet Cotton turned himself into police a day after seeing this.
Please, Fanny, your heart to come forward.
Ross's daughter's pleading for the person who hit her to admit to the crime. Then as Cotton stood with his attorney awaiting his hearing for the hit and run that put Ross in the hospital, his charges were withdrawn.
He's not sure that he's responsible for her condition in the first place. He came forward to find out whether or not he was. The Commonwealth at this point obviously isn't able to say that he was, or they would have gone today.
The DA spokesperson says once they see whether Ernestine Ross's condition gets better or worsens, they'll decide whether to refile charges against Alonzo Cotton. In Homewood, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.